High red meat consumption is now linked to specific patterns of DNA damage in colorectal cancer tumors, according to new research led by Dana-Farber Cancer Institute.
Just, I think, another piece in the puzzle that further supports a possible link between a dietary lifestyle behavior, namely red meat consumption, and a colorectal cancer.
Dr. Marios Giannakis led the study where they discovered a mutational signature in the colon cancer tumor DNA that had not previously been identified. The signature indicated DNA damage called alkylating damage.
So patients that before their diagnosis were consuming high amounts of red meat and individually processed red meat or unprocessed red meat had tumors that were enriched in these damage.
The study published in Cancer Discovery sequenced tumors from 900 patients with colorectal cancer. The patients were part of a much larger group who participated in years-long studies that included lifestyle surveys documented long before a cancer developed. The alkylating damage was associated with the top 10% of red meat consumers who ate about 150 grams of red meat each day. That's more than two servings a day.
It's very plausible that other factors that are yet unidentified are contributing to the signature. But there is a plausible hypothesis because we know red meat contains compounds in it that can cause this specific type of damage, alkylating damage.
Dr. Giannakis says scientists are hard at work with additional research, specifically to see what else might contribute to the alkylating damage and if there's any way to repair this damage. In the meantime, a healthy, balanced diet is the best way to go.